Hello, everybody, and welcome back into GemsTV. I'm your host, Michele Lau, and we are in the midst of a great big sale. I hope you're having a good time. I know we are really anticipating some wonderful discounts and some unusual jewelry. There are some things in this show that I have never seen before. Here's one of them. This is our very first spotlight item. It is rhodolite and iolite. It's going to be seen about 5:15 Pacific time, and it's a carat in 67. One of the most impressive things about it, I think, is a nice match of those gems. And the fact it's over 6 grams of white gold. So I really fell in love with it. I hope you love it as well. Also, speaking of things we love, we have a last of opportunity in collector's pieces. That's going to be starting at about 5:30 Pacific time. This is going to be the very first item out, and that is Petrocchi kunzite. Yes, I know. I didn't even think we had any left in the vault. And we will never get Petrocchi kunzite back in again. Never, ever, ever. We're only going to have one in most of the collector's clearance pieces. So that's coming up at 5:30. All right, so these are fun, aren't they? A little shoulder duster diamond earring. This one's kind of kittywampus, but we have them in sterling silver. I might have to send this one off to stage left here for a second. Barbie, you're so worried about that. I promise you I won't. Barb's got a really special item coming up tonight with Craigers, and she's so afraid I'm going to grab it and air it. I won't. I'll tell him what it is. Well, no, I won't. It's a secret, isn't it? So that's coming up a little later tonight. You know, you never know what's going to happen here at GemsTV. I mean, basically, things change every single day. This weekend, however, we're offering a 30-day money-back guarantee on every single item that you buy. Excellent. So $84 for diamonds. Sounds like an excellent value, right? Well, it is not low enough. In fact, your choice in 14-karat gold over sterling silver or sterling silver, your price is only $29. $29 for these earrings. We've seen them before. We love them. Now we need for you to buy them and start to wear them and have a ball. I like how it twists, almost like an icicle, doesn't it? Maybe they're melting outside of your window today. Barbara, Sherry, Cheryl, Sheila, new customers. In order to get yours, now you need to press the number 1 or the number 9 key. Now, I'm not here to tell you that the diamonds are enormous on these, Diane or Tammy, but they do offer a nice little sparkle and a sophistication and kind of a bohemian look that I think is quite attractive. I mean, just plain, basic, kind of funny metal earrings like this at $29 would be a good value. If you and I were out shopping at the mall today and we went into an accessory store and we thought something just looked cute, malls aren't fun. No, malls can be fun, absolutely. I like having coffee with girlfriends, maybe a little lunch. But if I'm buying jewelry, it's absolutely on television. There's no doubt. $29, 10 dropping down to single-digit availability. Let's see, I got to locate my ruler. Here it is. Want to give it a nice measure for you so you get a good idea as to why Barb and I were calling them shoulder dusters. They're about 2.5 inches in length, so they will be very graceful. I can just see you wearing that bare-shouldered top for the summer and wearing those earrings. Very sexy. Now, Barb and I, we haven't seen this marcasite in a very long time. It's from our Victoria collection, and we're getting ready for a big inventory here. I don't like inventory, neither does Barb. Somehow Barb's been able to escape every inventory we've had here. She says that's how she rolls. I don't know how you guys did it. I got stuck every time. But we discovered that there's only about 3 dozen of these back in the vault, and instead of inventorying them, we'd much rather sell them out. So here we go with item number 5032. Oh, pardon me, my mistake. 67459. It comes in size 7 and in size 8. Already selling to those of you that love it. Maybe you already own one and you're getting a second one. It's a square-shaped citrine that's 98 points. It is Brazilian. We're going to go below our cost, and very few times will you hear me say that today. But we are wacky and wild, and certain items are really discounted nicely. 78 marcasites over 7 grams of silver. Absolutely $22. You can't afford to miss this. This color is sunny and warm and bright, and although it has a candy color, it still takes on a more sophisticated air with the pyrite, the white iron pyrite, which reflects a light much in the same way that a hematite does. It definitely has a deco appearance. I just love the way they're all brought up right next to one another. Of what? Oh, I did not realize that. Oh my gosh, okay. So the green amethyst we used to have is gone, but we do have this ring in sky blue topaz. There's only 2 of those. We didn't even see them back in the vault. Most of what we saw was in the citrine. And it looks like the citrine is on its way to gone. So that's a nice choice, Barb. Yeah, so honestly, if you had 2 daughters, you could get the citrine for one of them and the blue topaz for another. Now, I should correct myself. I assumed that when we had a different item number, it was because we had size 7 or 8, but that's not it. This comes in a size 7. We actually have blue topaz and citrine. I just don't have a sample here on the air. But you guys know what blue topaz looks like. It looks blue. Yes, citrine is sunny and bright and yellow. $22. Much rather have them on your finger than to have to count them, so we just took it to the lowest price ever. I'm not going to be saying that a lot today. And the items that I do, you want to make sure you're on the phones. Maria, Nancy, Malegro, all the way from Puerto Rico, Georgia, Debbie, Marie, Darlene. Final opportunity, and as long as you're on the phone lines before that clock hits zero, we ordered the price. Don't hang up, Vicki. One of the most affordable items of the hour is coming your direction next. And I love the way Barb put this show together because she anticipates you're going to want to wear these with your new rings. They're Marcasites. We've got 100 that we can play, also from the Victoria Collection. The item number here, your choice, is 72296. Now, here's the thing. When you can buy fine jewelry for under $100, it's a great day. But if you can buy jewelry for under $50, it's a stellar afternoon. What about under $15? That's right, under $15. And if you're new, you're also going to receive a free gift, the Guide to Gems and Jewelry included. So, that's perfect. So if I were you, I would most definitely, if you're brand new, make this your first purchase. It takes just a couple of minutes to register. This book sells for $13 here at GemsTV. You're going to get it included. In fact, you could actually buy both the necklace and the earrings for what they originally were for one. The pendant and the earrings, $12 a piece. That would be $24 for the set. The book itself is a $13 value, so can't make a mistake. Or as my friend Uncle Joe says, you can't get hoit. You can't get hurt. Call now. We've got 75 chances. If you want to start stockpiling for the holiday season, maybe you've got a little girl's birthday party coming up. Confirmations, first communions, all very good reasons to buy jewelry for gifts. Gifts for people that you care about. The pendant's going to be the first one to sell out. Everybody does pay the last and lowest price, which is just $12. And like what you might well imagine, the phone lines are locked and loaded, but we're not too busy for you. The nice thing about it is we've got a nice selection of network representatives out there who are doing a great job in keeping your orders moving through smoothly. So this is a great game for new customers. We only have 48 remaining, so half the stock is gone. So newbies, here's what you do. You call the number located at the bottom of your screen. If you can't see the telephone number because your husband's got it stretched into widescreen, here's a number you can use. 888-436-7882 gets you in this game. So call 888-436-7882. Then press the number 1 key if you're brand new. The number 9 key, if you already have an account number, will take you through Gems Express. There is no hold, zero hold. So I'm loving this. This is a gorgeous rhodolite and eyelite ring that's happening in 6 minutes from now. All right, I want to give you a better look at that and hold that line. No wait, no hold. Everybody's nice and easy. $12 closes that game. Oh, thank you for setting this up like this. I love this ring. Barb, have you ever presented this before? I haven't either. I really, really like it. Now, the bad news is there's only 19 of these left, and when we get to that, we're going to be going to the lowest price ever. Again, you won't be hearing me say that a lot today, but when I say it, you most definitely want to be in on those games. Oh, speaking of which, we have some last of opportunities starting at 5:30, the last ones to own. We're going to be seeing tanzanites. There's a beautiful emerald, the diamond necklace that I'm wearing, but I'm in love with this Petrochi Kunzite. This could be your final opportunity to ever own Petrochi Kunzite, a gemstone that looks so nice with our very next item. The next item is a Rose de France amethyst bracelet. It's item number 60153. We're going to take it to the lowest price ever, 4.2 carats. We should have a little party, a little celebration sound when we go to those lowest prices ever. This is a wild and wacky weekend. And Rose de France looks great with your kunzite. No doubt, the color is just spot on, just perfect. I love that ring. That, again, is coming up at 5:30 Pacific time. This ring, rhodolite and iolite, in about 5 minutes' time. There are just 32 of them left, so we can take a little liberty. Now, this is a 7.5-inch length. It's in sterling silver, Cheryl and Betty and Karen. It's got a nice amount of silver. Feels really heavy. Some bracelets, you know, you pick them up and they just feel so light. This is 22 grams of 0.925 sterling. So when it drapes in a very elegant manner. Lays very nicely. I want to show you where it should have been, and then we're going to take you down to your lower than ever price. I guarantee this price will be the lowest one ever. Linda and Diana are on the phone. It's about three-eighths of an inch across. Don't hang up. That's the original price. That's not the lowest price ever. That's where it used to be. But now, we're going to take it down to $99 and not done yet. There's another crash in your future. Who knew that I could foretell the future, Barb? There's a crash in your future. I only can when you tell me that the price is going down. We go all the way down to, what does that say, 64? Oh, yeah, that's not even a hard decision to make. You know, we should do that every single game. Wouldn't that be fun? Lisa, Nancy, Connie, Kathleen, Diana, Carolyn, Terry, all confirming. Everybody calling. Now, all you have to do for Deborah in North Carolina, the new customers, Terry from Ohio, final offer, final price. It's time to confirm. You press the number 1 or number 9 key now. I would buy this. I like it a lot. Pink is a color synonymous with Easter time, isn't it? Sheridan, Ronalee, you win. You got to remember to check out, though, girls. Again, checking out if you're shopping on the web is going to be very, very important. Oh, and during our last ones to own feature, you're going to have to use your telephone in order to play, in order to bid. So just to let my web buyers know, have the telephone nearby at 5:30 because we've got like 6 or 8 games that are all last ones and they're collector's pieces, every one of them. That's Petrocchi Kunzite that you see taking a bow. Yes, I am. I am beautiful. You will never see me again. We're never getting any more in, and she's coming up at 5:30. Yeah, 5 chances, $64. When they're gone, they're gone. I like the chunky feel of this. This definitely has a nice designer flair. How does it hook in the back, you might be asking? Well, if you don't, the network reps will. It's got a slot clasp with a nice little safety catch. Button at the top, so you just push the button out and then give it a little tug. I like the play between the links. It still has a fluidity. That's a good word for words with friends, Barb. Fluidity. 1 chance left, $64. We have Maria, Mary, Patricia, Terry, one of you will win. So people are asking about the rhodolite and iolite. You just have to wait for probably one more game. Look at how gorgeous. 1 or 2 more games, we'll get to that. The total gem weight here is 1.67. It's set in 6.13 grams of 14 karat gold. There are 63 diamonds in this piece. Lots of gold, lots of beauty. That's coming up in just a momento, just a minute. So this is a neat ring. And you know, this ring actually, I remember the first day we brought this out, this actually shocked me. I couldn't believe the overwhelming response for this ring. Not because I don't like it, I do, but it's very taste specific, you know? I like it because it looks like a Pantera bracelet. And upon closer inspection, what you see are Savorite garnets peppered in to that Pantera design. You know, I think people like it too. When you buy a traditional band ring, like a wedding band, you can spend a lot of money for those. I mean, you can spend $600, $700, $800 just for a very simple band. This has got Savorite garnet and beautiful texture. It's a nice wide, I'm guesstimating about a 5 millimeter width that feels really good. It's an anniversary style. There's no sizing bar, so it goes all the way around, which is a symbol of never-ending love and affection. So yeah, I think, you know, on a deal, you might find $5.99, $4.40. Oh, Barb, it's like you read my mind. $4.49, absolutely. That's where it probably should have been, in a retail store. But you're not shopping retail. In fact, it's our wild and wacky weekend. Yes, so we take the prices down a lot. So $4.23 is not your price. That's not wild or wacky enough, is it, Barb? Beatrice, new customers, it is not. Size 7 or size 8 would be a joy here, but size 8, well, there's not many of those. We're going to guarantee you one more crash. I'm just waiting for a couple more of you. Mary just came. I need one more caller. North Carolina, Teresa, thank you. Thank you also for putting it in your shopping cart. You guys have to remember, every single one so far is in web carts. You have to remember to check out. Are you shocked? See what I mean? $279. Size 8 just sold out, so size 8 is now completely gone. Size 7 is available. That happened fast. You know, I say it sold out, but that is anticipating that all of the web buyers will check out. Web buyers, if you have a size 8 in your cart and you don't want it, please put it back into rotation now. There are 19 people on the phone lines for the final two. And the last one, size 7 only now, $279. There is so much gold in this doggone ring. It's got a really hefty, very nice, weighty look. 5.6 carats. Oh, thank you. Pardon me. 5.6 grams of gold. 5.6 grams. At about $80 a gram, you're looking at substantially more than $279. You know it, I know it, and it looks like it's sold out. $279. So every 15 minutes, if you shop with Barb and I with any kind of regularity, and I love working with Barb, you're so organized and together. She found something I'd never seen before. I thought I had seen pretty much all the jewelry that we have out right now, but nope, this I had never seen before. She's never played it either, and I'm crazy for it. I love it. I love the exotics. Now, these are rhodolites, iolites, and diamonds, and we're going to bring you a brand new markdown. We're playing the entire remaining stock. I really think it's a great ring. It's fun, it's carefree, it's lighthearted, it's got personality, you know? In fact, one of you is already confirming. Hello, Jacqueline. Hello, Barbara. Thank you for confirming early. New customers, we've got California, Pennsylvania. You want to trust me on this one, you want to call. Again, getting back to the discussion on gold, you know, just historically, this ring in the past has been right around $1,000. We're going to go much lower than it's been before, and there's over 6 grams of gold. So 6 grams of gold at about $80 a gram, you're looking at about $500 just in the gold. Boy, our web buyers are out today, aren't they? So between, I don't know, $450, $550, that's probably just in the gold weight. Yes, it's the web is loving this ring. If I was going to pick a miscongeniality for the web today, it would be this ring. You guys are loving it. So almost $1,000 in the past, circle representing the circle of life. That's where it used to be. Don't hang up. That's the old price. Boy, where'd that voice come from? Hold on. Brand new markdowns. One dozen remains. Visa, Master, American Express, and Discover card. Hold your breath. Take the plunge. Give us a try right now, today, at this moment in time. We're offering a 30-day money-back guarantee. I think it is an absolutely amazing ring at $379. I think you should go for it. I mean, it's rhodolite and iolite. Those are two of the exotics. Beautiful rhodolite with a raspberry kind of rhododendron color. Iolite with that inky blue shade that looks a spitting image of a tanzanite. Let me prove it to you. Here's a tanzanite that's coming up in our last ones to own feature. Look how spot on that color is. So yeah, there's a lot of reasons that people mistake iolite for tanzanite. That tanzanite in the last ones to own, that's a feature where we're going to be seeing 6 or 8 one-of-a-kind opportunities and a grand finale thrown in for good measure starting in about 15 minutes. 38 of you on the phone line for the final quantity. Barbara, Suzanne, Beverly, Sandra, new customers. California, the reason I keep calling you California not by your name is because I'm not sure I know how to pronounce it and I don't want to make a mess of it. We also have Pennsylvania. Sue is on the phone lines. As we drop down to the final three, you need to know where you stand. There's 44 of you for 3 rings. Put the whole stock in, and I love it. I'm glad you love it as well. Let me give it a measure. You can see that it's got drama impact, beautiful polish. This is not in sterling silver. You might expect that at this price. This is in gold and a lot of it, about 5/8 of an inch across. I think it'd make a marvelous Mother's Day gift, and I just love these colors together. You can wear them with rubelites, tanzanites. It offers you a nice bridge piece. It's in white gold, not silver, but those diamonds are also eye clean and near colorless. Web buyers, this is really interesting. This hasn't happened in a long time, Barb, has it? Every single bidder in the game is a web player. Every single one. So definitely I should get it a banner. This would be miscongeniality for the web. It looks like it's gone. If you don't want to put it back into rotation, everyone in web carts. We will definitely start a wait list. All right, so we've got a crisscross design and a fancy sapphire now. And I just want to say thank you to my web buyers. You guys have been very good to me over the last year and a half, and I do appreciate your business. This is item number 72570. 14 square-shaped princess-cut fancy sapphires. A carat and 68, they come from Madagascar. There are 10 round diamonds and 6.95 grams of 14-karat gold. So I thought of you guys today. There's very few in size 8. When I was on the treadmill this morning, they had, you know how they run commercials from the Department of Tourism for different places around the world? There was actually one from Madagascar today, and I found myself alone in the workout room going, "Gar!" Yeah. So funny. So nobody was there but me, yeah. So, and Ron, naturally. And he had no idea what I was doing. I think size 8 might have just sold out just now as 7 dropped on down to 6. We're at $973. It is very, very pretty. I like it a lot. I like the way it feels, you know. Sometimes jewelry can be as sensual as, you know, beautiful fabrics against your skin. And it has to do with the finishing work on the jewelry itself. That's one of the things that sets the value of a piece of jewelry like this apart from the rest, you know. That nice, smooth finish. I just won't like to check the inside if you guys wouldn't mind. I want to make sure that I'm not missing something important, if you know what I mean. Okay. I just double checked to see if it could have been Effie. It felt that good. Now this is $679. I've never seen this price. I've never seen this price on this ring. $679 is six drops on down to five with Mary, Linda, Shirley, Michael, Alicia, and Connie all competing for the final five. 13 people in all that are looking at it. $679 is your price, our last offer, our best offer, final price. Sandra going to a network representative to say maybe, baby. We have Virginia on the phone lines now. We drop down to three. End of stock. It's going to be a photo finish here, isn't it? 25 people now joining us with Beth putting one in her shopping cart from Newport Coast. Don't forget to check out. Dawn from New York is there. I'm very complimented that our web buyers are shopping so briskly with me here this afternoon. It's really nice. Just don't forget to check out and all is well. $679 as two drops on down to one. This is it. Final offer, final price. You know, Kelly just came in. We should probably wait just a minute for Kelly. Give her a chance. Kelly, Diana, again, you're going to love it. You'll wear it in good health. And today, I can offer you a 30-day money-back guarantee. I can't tell you that all the time, but it's really wonderful. We can do that right now, isn't it? So $679. Well, you know, yes, absolutely. $679 and gone. Thank you so much. All right. Anybody out there want diamonds under $50? I do. Yes, we're playing 111 in the game. A diamond necklace at a pittance. It's just fun to have a little fun, isn't it? Well, I've been flexing my vocabulary. At one point over the weekend, Barb, I had 12 games going. And the reason is, Barb and I share a hairdresser. We have the same hairdresser. Her name is Holly. And Holly wanted the app for playing the word game, the words. Well, I didn't know how to get it to her except to post it on my page, you know? And so suddenly everybody and their mothers are all wanting to play. And it's fun. I don't mind it, but it's helping my vocabulary because suddenly I'm using words I hadn't thought of in a long, long time. I don't do crosswords, so I'm hoping it keeps me young. So this diamond pendant is dimensional and beautiful. It's done in sterling silver. And it's almost a puff design. Well, maybe they missed me saying that, do you think? Should I say it again? We're going under $30 for diamonds. Yes, and new customers, you want to try us out? You're going to get the chain and the book included. Yep, so you get the book, the pendant, and the chain all for under $30. The book alone sells for $13 usually. 18-inch sterling silver chains, they run about $2 an inch, so that's about a $36 value. So you add 13 and 36, and you've got $48 of value, ignoring the diamonds. For $29, it's an awfully good deal, and it's end of stock. Final offer, final price, because we are wacky, zany today, trying to offer you some incredible bargains before we have to do inventories. I don't like the word wacky, Barb. The only word I dislike more in the English language is zany. Now, well, that I don't like that word either, but I mean, as far as regular language goes. Donna Hope, new buyers. Armpit bothers you, does it? You know what word I really enjoy saying? The word lard is kind of fun to say, lard. It kind of rolls off your tongue to lard, doesn't it? You think that'd be funny? You would, wouldn't you? Barb has a wicked sense of humor. Barb is the type of person that she watches the dancing shows hoping someone falls. Like, we all watch for different reasons at our house. She watches hoping somebody falls. I watch for the costuming and the dancing. I love that. The girls, he watches the women. He does. I know he does. He wouldn't admit it, but I would catch him all the time. I don't blame him. You know, it's a fun show, isn't it? What's that? Exactly. I guess I should appreciate that, right? So $29, $49 in the game. Visa, Master, American Express, and Discover card. The interesting thing is a lot of people are buying more than one. That makes good sense. I mean, if you're planning a wedding, if, you know, you're shopping for a big family, you can buy them something of quality for a very, very small amount of money. Okay, that sounds great. So coming up, if you've been following the show, at 5:30, we have the last ones to own, the collector's edition. So it's going to be starting in about 5 minutes. We're going to try to squeeze in two more games, hold the line on your diamond necklace, and we'll make it happen for you. So you said the agate first, correct? Now this agate has a beautiful color, like a burnt umber shade. I was just reading, because I have had a lot of time to prep here before the shows recently, and I was reading the Pantone color guide for 2010. And one of the pages, They were talking about this color, this tomato red color, and how spicy. And they were actually saying that it harkens back to a seaside look. I don't know, to me it's more of an all-American kind of thing. You know, a lot of times in the springtime we look for the red, white, and blue, but it's a sunset color, isn't it? And red agate has an elongated, beautiful color here. It is like a sunset. Coming up a little bit later in the broadcast, there's a necklace in red and orange agate that I fell in love with that I asked Barb to move into the show. It's going to be happening about 6:15 Pacific time. So you're going to potentially be able to buy a necklace, also extremely inexpensive to go with this ring. So stick with me, okay? Barbara, Laura, Jacqueline, Tina, no, we did not miss the crash. $93 before the crash even happens. Lindsay, Josie, thank you for calling. We're going to take you to a never-before-seen price tag. Thanks for calling Belinda and Jacqueline as well. Hope I didn't miss anybody. Under $50, and the color is gorgeous. Again, like a tomato red, there's a lot more orange in it. So I think you'll get a lot of use. I mean, you can wear it with red agate, you can wear it with carnelian. I like that they use some 14 karat gold details on the shoulder there. That's 14 karat that's applied in 120 mils or 120 layers. It takes a lot of time to create a piece like this. First, it starts as an idea in somebody's head, then it becomes a drawing. It goes through what's called the CAD-CAM process, where it's created utilizing computer technology. Then the real fun begins. That's when the real creativity kind of comes into play as far as gemstones are concerned, because they try different gems in the setting to see which suits it best. After that, it's carved out of wax. Can you imagine having the talent to get all those little minutiae of details in there? Joanna, Sandra, Darlene. I went to Bangkok to study jewelry making a number of years ago, and I got to meet one of the wax carvers. He spoke Hindi, I spoke English, but we communicated just fine. He did some of the most beautiful things I'd ever seen in my life, and I just can't believe the small little details they can get in sterling silver. Sterling silver is a very ductile metal. Again, it's difficult to get this kind of intricacy there. But, oh, and I also want to mention, $46 is insanely inexpensive. We talk about the price of gold going up all the time, but silver's at a 25-year high. Hold the lines. All right, so I have a rose gold chain by your request, and then we're going to get into our last ones to own, the collector's edition. Web buyers, again, I want to caution you that after this game, you're going to have to use your telephone to play. Not for the whole rest of the show, but for the segment, which is about a dozen items. So just be forewarned. What do they say? Forewarned is forearmed. End of stock, last 20. If you've been eyeing it, now is the time. This is a 20-inch, 14-karat sparkle chain. Now, this is the old price. This isn't the new price. We have reduced the prices of our chains, and listen closely, we will never get them in again. We're never getting them in again. So this is our old price. That was an excellent price. We sold thousands of them at that price tag. But we're not stopping. This is the final quantity. We'll go down to $49. May the best girl win. Let's shake hands and come out swinging. Webbies are all over this. Again, this is the final game that the web buyers can play in. After this, we're going to shut off the web, and you're going to have to use your telephone to play in the last ones to own the collector's edition. We're going to be leading with the Petrochi Kunzite. Not only do we have Petrochi Kunzite, but I've got a huge Colombian emerald. We've got tanzanites that are going to be coming out. The diamond necklace that I'm wearing is going to be featured. It's going to be very, very fun, but it's going to be survival of the fittest. So you want to have your credit card ready? You want to have your phone standing by? Okay. Now here's what I want to do. I want you to know the rose gold chain, totally gone. Completely gone. So you're going to want, if you're on hold, you got to hang up, sadly. There's 20 of you on hold. So I really do apologize we don't have more, and we're never getting any more in. So if you want to get on a wait list, I suppose, but other than that, I would hang up. All right, so I want to show you an overview quickly while we finish up that game. This is the Colombian emerald I was telling you about. That's the big juicy tanzanite. I mean, these are a few of my favorite things. We're going to bring in a slightly smaller tanzanite too for the collectors, and the diamond necklace that I'm wearing. Every one of these games, final quantities, you're going to have to use your telephone, and every single one will be at the lowest price ever. You tell me when we're ready, Barb? Okay. So we're going to start with the Petrochi Kunzite. You have to use the telephone to play. Web buyers, you can watch on the web, but you're going to have to use the phone, all right? I've said it 4 times now, so nobody can complain. This is item number 66653. We're never getting Petrochi Kunzite in again. Now, that's an 11x9mm octagon. It's 5.74 carats. We see the diamonds in 1mm rounds, 36 of those, and we see 4x3 pairs. There's 2 of those. It's a great ring. You'll be super happy with it, and you get a 30-day money-back guarantee today. 4.54 grams of white gold. I want to show you the before price, and then we're going to go straight down because we already have 13 people on the phones, 13 folks competing. Nice finishing touch on it, but it's that color and the aspiration of owning something from the Petroki mine. $2,388 is not your price, that's the old price, but this is the last ones to own the collector's edition. I wish I had more of this premium merchandise to offer you. There just simply isn't any more in the vault. $11.58 and gone. Congrats to you. Now, I want you to know that there were 19 people that missed out. Barb, would you tell me what's next? I'm sorry. Okay. 66610 is next. It's the big collectible, definitely a collector's tanzanite. This is AAA grade. On your mark, get set, and dial. The last ones to own, the collector's edition. You can't even call and just hang out through the whole thing if you want to. That way, if you see something that appeals to you, then you quickly pounce by pressing the number 9 or the number 1. Now, we're looking at a very big 12 by 9 millimeter. There's also a series of 44 2 millimeter princess cut diamonds, lots of diamonds. Your competition is fierce. There are 20 of you that are already in place. Be prepared. You've been forewarned. Web buyers, you have to use your phone, okay? So 4.18 grams of 14 karat gold, 3.56 carats in the tanzanite. Now, these are old prices. I'll let you know when we're done. I just want to give you time here, but I know it's a considered purchase. I mean, this should have been $48.77. We are never getting tanzanite in again. So this could be your very final opportunity, you know? Never before seen price. Most definitely $29.98. There are 35 of you on the phones. Lisa, Teresa, Elaine, Kim, Relika. Wow, I have a friend. Oh, no, it's Felica. I had a friend named Relika, but Felicia. Mary Lou, Ann, Connie, Wanda, Deborah, Lalonde, Paula, Rose, Beth. I'm sorry if I can't say hello to all of you. It looks like it's gone, though. I'll tell you what, hold the lines. Let's go ahead and straighten this out. $29.98. Okay, we can stall for a minute. Kim from Minnesota, new customer. If you want to leave your name and number as a backup, you can. We just want to make sure. That's a 12 by 9. There's no way this is going back to the vault. Not with 35 of you on the phone lines, okay? So be aggressive, you guys. This is it. This is all. Best offer, final price. If you're waiting around, you either need to confirm or hang up. $29.98 is our best offer. This is over 3.5 carats of AAA grade. Just the stone alone should be about $4,500 at today's market prices. We're clearing them out. Much better to send them to you with a 30-day money-back guarantee than to have to count them in inventory. That's a collector's piece. It's one of the biggest ones we have in the vault. You deserve that. You should go for that now. Is it Colombian Emerald time? I can't believe. I'm going to wear this in my right hand. You remind me of how that's going, okay? I think what happened is I think we had two people confirming at the same time, and it sort of locked things up. So I'll let you know who wins if we get word on that. All right, so this is a Colombian emerald. Anything over a carat gets very, very expensive. This one is almost 2.94 carats. Now, if I had a little olive oil out here, I would give it a dab. That's how you keep emeralds looking their very, very best. Colombian emerald, known as the supermodel of the emerald world. This is most definitely a decadent collector's dream. That's a 12 by 11, I believe. What does that say, Barb? 12 by 11? This is a free faceted stone. That's not a calibrated gemstone. We're looking at nearly 101 millimeter rounds, and we've got a good bunch of 2 millimeter princess cut diamonds, 92. We're gonna play the only one. Again, these are the last ones to own the collector's edition with 12 of you standing by, including Mary Lou, Sue Ann, Patricia, Maria, and a whole bunch of new buyers. See, the word is out. I'll show you where we should have been. This again, when you get up to 3 carats, you would expect to pay a small fortune. $68.99 was the old price, not your price today. This is definitely a collector's piece. I'll give you another look at that tanzanite in case you're still talking to a network representative trying to straighten that out. Looks like Nevada may be the one that won that tanzanite. All right, so Texas, Massachusetts, the new buyers. Look at the beautiful diamonds. North Carolina, Florida, Georgia, $39.99. Leave your name and number if you want to as a backup. That one, it appears, is gone. So we're almost to the end, actually, of our last ones to own. I've got three more to play, and here's the slightly smaller tanzanite. This will be even more affordable. It is 71054. This is a total gem weight of 2.88 carats. Man, that's a pretty one, isn't it? There's a dozen baguette diamonds down the shoulder that are channel set, and half a dozen round cuts, too. This is the last ones to own, the collector's edition, the very nicest jewelry I could find back in the vault, but we only have onesies to play. So web buyers, again, you're going to have to use a telephone to partay here. Oregon, North Carolina, Hawaii, Ohio, new customers everywhere I look. New York and Florida are there. Tennessee, me too. Sounds like a job for super sales manager. $21.92. Absolutely. Triple A grade. Less than 1% of all the tanzanite ever mined since 1967 was in this color grade. We're not done. I know, it's crazy, isn't it? It's $11.89. And that's it. Take it or leave it pricing. 33 people on the phone lines now. $11.89 will be your final offer, final price. Oklahoma and North Carolina have a slight advantage. Florida is also talking to a network representative. We went straight down to the best offer at $11.89. It's a nice deep cut stone too. You see how it goes all the way to the bottom of the setting? Every single item that we've brought up so far in the last ones to own, completely sold out. I mean, this is under $450 a carat for a gemstone that in my experience has been $1,500 a carat. It's gone, you got it for $11.89, good job. Now here's some really good news. This next selection, we only have one, but it is even more affordable. So there's only one to play. It is also AAA grade. See, the last ones to own don't have to be over the top, aspirational. We're gonna be putting one in the game, and what that means is one in each size. So you're only gonna see in the quantity that there's one, but we actually have your choice of size 7 or size 8 in this particular ring. You ready to play? This is 70596, the most manageable of all of the tanzanites, most affordable, absolutely. I mean, you look at the baguettes, there are 4 baguettes. In diamonds, diamond rounds, there are 44 of those. We're looking at about 90 points in the round diamonds. I agree. About 2 grams of white gold, 14 karat. Me too. This is going to be so exciting. Nancy and Michelle and Melanie and Anita, Carol and June and Robin. I definitely needed this one. Should have been there, not your price, okay? Because you saw, I mean, we've been doing some really great things here, right? These are the last ones to own. The last ones to own. We are not getting any, I don't know how to say it any more plainly. We're not getting, well, I know one way, but we're not getting any more tanzanite in, not any. This is only $699. All right, you know, size 7 only. Size 7 is available, size 8 is gone. 34 people on the phone line, all competing for this very final one. Priscilla could be the winner, Maria or Michelle with 1L. No more tanzanite, guys, and this is the last one that I have in this show. It's so hard. I mean, over the weekend, yesterday, I had 2 in 4 hours. I mean, I remember the days when I used to do whole segments, whole blocks of programming in tanzanite. Those days are gone, you guys. They're gone. It's not going to happen again. So right now, you're getting, and it's a round cut too, you're getting a center stone that's 61 points, a 61-point round. So you can wear this as an engagement ring. This could be a promise ring. If your daughter, your granddaughter, your sister admires your gorgeous tanzanite, your big 3-carater, why not get this? Why not a promise ring? Why not a graduation ring? I think it's beautiful. And they call it the gemstone of the millennium. They say it's the most beautiful blue gem discovered in the last 2,000 years. 60 seconds and one more discount. So for the next 60 seconds, if you get in on time and you press the number 1 or the number 9 key, we'll honor $649. This is, believe it or not, a preview to the grand finale. In just a moment, I'm going to take you up to my neckline and show you the item that we do have available in a little better stock. It is the very last, the grand finale item in our last ones to own. At a never-before-seen price. So you'll have a chance to see it. Absolutely. $649. Priscilla, Carol, you could get it. Maria, Ginger, it's all up to you. All right, here it is. The last ones to own. Our grand finale. This is the final item, guys, and we have a bigger quantity to play. We have 44 to play, and web buyers, you're welcome here, okay? So you can go ahead and shop on the web if you'd like on this particular game. Love the look on this. Love the shape, the way the diamonds appear to be floating within that framework. I just fell in love with it. In fact, it's my very favorite item of this entire hour. It's a beautiful necklace. So not only do you get the fancy diamond pendant, but you get the chain to wear it with. So guys, you can present it to her right out of the box and put it on her neckline. It's an 18-inch chain. Now these are not sapphires, these are fancy colored diamonds. And we're going so low, you're gonna think it was tourmaline. So we're gonna love this. It's 66873. The only way I can do what I wanna do, and I mean, I wanna make this spectacular, okay? I've gotta have everybody in place before we crash. So if you think you might have an outside chance to bid here, make the call. It's a free phone call, and you know how we're doing the wild and wacky weekend thing? This is probably the most insane price of anything that I've seen all weekend long. I love this pendant. It's more than just a pendant. It's a pendant and a chain as well. And some of you are willing to confirm right now. Thank you. Oh, good. My friends from Marriott are here. I'm really glad you're bidding. I'm so glad that you got one. One's going to Chicago. I only need about 8 more people to do what we want to do, and that should be easy. We've got about 40 million of us shopping at the same time. Thanks for helping, by the way. You guys are really helping a lot. Keep calling. Keep dialing. One of the least expensive items in fancy diamonds I've seen back in the fall, and it's one of the best markdowns that Barb and I have in the whole show. Do not hang up, because I want to show you the history of this piece, okay? So this is not your price. We're going to show you some history here. This is really fun. This is the old price, not even close to what you're gonna be paying for it. But I would think if you were to take this in and have it appraised, you're gonna be floating on air when you leave that jewelry store. This is also an old price. It's gonna be way under $1,000. Don't hang up. In fact, keep dialing in. One of the best deals that I've seen this whole weekend, and I'm not joking. $651. Not your price, not your price. Here comes your final price, and I would start confirming right now. In fact, a lot of you are doing so. You're talking to network representatives. You're getting ready to play. Never has it been this price. Good for you for getting in early. $479. It'd be one thing if they weren't fancy diamonds or if it was a lesser carat weight, but you're looking at about 60 points in blue diamonds, green diamonds, yellow diamonds, and white diamonds. This is just screaming Mother's Day to me. I love it. I love the idea that you're getting the gold chain with it. We don't do that very often now, do we? So if you want it, now would be the time to step off or step aside. You're going to love it. I love the green diamonds and the pendant as well. So incredible. Yeah. Shocking, right? 11 chances left, 479, 14 karat gold, 105 people for the final eight. We're just basically taking whoever we can get through first. When your credit card clears, we'll take the quantity down, but not before. A lot of web buyers in on this game. We'll start a wait list most definitely. But if you don't get in here in the next little bit, you're going to miss this chance, this opportunity. I like the marquee shape as well. Think of all the gemstones that you have that this is going to match. It'd be one thing if this was fancy sapphires, but it's fancy colored diamonds. Diamonds with the scintillation of color, with the bright richness of those glorious shades that only Mother Nature can yield. In fact, you have to mine 10,000 carats of white diamonds before you even find one carat of fancy colors. Rocking that light box, Robin, that looks beautiful like that, doesn't it? You can see the color and the light. I mean, it's just amazing. That's an amazing pendant. For Mother's Day, I don't think you could do any better, and I love how the diamonds appear to be floating. Just chance for one more. Linda, hopefully it's you. There's Pete on the phone lines. New customers, go for it, Marcy and Nancy. Sandra, one of you will win, and it goes for $479. Exactly. All right, so, you know, I'm really happy that we're leading next with this peridot, because peridot is emerging as one of those gemstones that's really, really difficult to get right now. Peridot comes from basically four different places around the world. Three out of the four places are not yielding peridot at all right now, not at all. This is Chinese peridot, which is the last really good source for this gemstone. We're going to play the last 15 in stock. And Barb, do you happen to have the millimeter size of the peridot? See, this is the thing. Anything bigger than an 8x6 is considered extremely valuable right now. And it's the best looking peridot we have in the entire vault, we feel. Yeah, absolutely. No. A cushion cut that's 2.3 carats, 28 round diamonds, and 3.11 grams of 14 karat gold. Barb doesn't even know this, and she's my roommate. I've been looking for a really great peridot. Chinese. It's the only place that's yielding really quality peridot right now. I mean, that's the thing. I mean, it's becoming increasingly rare. And large sizes in Chinese peridot, anything over 8x6 is considered a giant. This is very big and beautiful, and there's $8.99. There's going to be a lot of people that would be interested in it at that price, but we're not even getting started here. We need a few more of you there, five more to be exact. $5.99. Barb's taking huge $100 chips. So back down to $5.39 as now 14 remain. Mary Lou, Adelaide, Rachel, I need one more caller. You know, there's a lot of other shopping channels that are pulling all of their Peridot out of inventory right now. Did you know that, Barb? They're pulling it out of inventory to hang on to it so they can charge more for it. And we just cleared this at $376. $376, this is a collector's piece, absolutely. So it wasn't a last ones to own because we had a pretty good quantity, but we wanted to follow up that exclusive segment with something like this. Now, what I want you to see in this shot, try to find a carbon speck in there. Do you see anything? I know, that's the thing. It's really, really hard to find clarity like this in Peridot. It really is. I mean, you're so lucky. Cynthia, Rose, and Deborah, and Martha, and Rachel, and Adelaide, and Mary Lou. You probably aren't going to see this again. We will never get it back. We're never going to get any of these things back in stock. This is it. This is all, guys. And it's on sale in a world where everybody else is marking their Peridot sky high. Ours just went, we marked it at a nice, reasonable offering here. You're probably looking at about $250 just in the gold weight, and then I don't want to disregard the diamonds either. There's 28 of those that are pave set, about a quarter carat in round diamonds. The cushion cut antique cut is my favorite cut because you see such really incredible depth of color. August babies, I feel bad for you because I got a feeling come this August that you're going to be paying a lot more than you should for Peridot. So if you're in love with somebody that was born in the month of August or you're the mama of someone who was born in August, you might want to buy this and tuck it away. It's just that good, no kidding. These are the final two as four dropped to three and now down to two. 39 people on the phone lines for the last one. 376 is going to close that game. Eight web buyers in here, so we'll start a wait list again. Web buyers, don't forget to check out. So I've got a blue zircon next. Whenever I present a blue zircon, I think of my friend Alan Scance. Alan Scance is a show host at another network, and he's just a dear. And both he and I share birthdays in the month of December. And the thing about blue zircon is it looks so much like a blue diamond. You get a higher dispersion of light with zircon than you do with many diamonds. And so a lot of people love to collect them anyway, but December babies really love them. He and I used to fight over who was going to get to do the blue zircon hours, Mr. Alan and I. And I mean, he won most of the time. Alan's been in the business a lot longer than I have been, and I bow to the master there. But I just love Alan. I mean, he would look at a ring like this, he would look at the blue zircon, and wouldn't he, Barb, he'd say, "Have you ever seen the sky?" Yes, have you ever seen the sky? So I think of Alan right now. So this is a round cut, a Cambodian blue zircon that is 84 points. We're looking at about 5.5 grams of 14 karat white gold. A couple of these are in web carts already. Oklahoma, hello Wanda, and Georgia, hello Rachel. Rachel put hers in a shopping cart as well. Are we gonna have another web dominated game? I think we just might. Web domination. You know, I'm with you. I shop on the web as well. I think it's a lot of fun. I would love to be able to go to the lowest price ever. We're going to take, and I'm not saying that very often today, but we're going to take you to the lowest price ever. So thank you, web buyers. There's only one available in size 8. We do have four available in size 7. It's never been as low as $319. Hundreds of dollars off where we should be, Mary and Jacqueline. Yeah, I love those web buyers, man. They're doing a good job. And everybody's pretty much checking out. You know, if you don't check out, you run the risk of losing your jewelry. So you want to make sure you do that. You got to check out. Now, we just got a nice email from Catherine. And Catherine's asking if we could potentially play an Omega necklace. Thank you. Yes, we're trying to get the Omega for you. Yes. And what time do you want to do it? Top of the next hour? Okay, that's nice. That's considerate in case she has something she has to do. So, Catherine, we're going to play the Omega for you, the one that you requested, the 4mm width. We're going to play that at the top of the hour. I don't know if it's going to be a customer appreciation game, but I don't know if you've heard the buzz. We've marked our Omegas down. You know that rose gold chain that so many of you missed? Yeah, well, similar pricing. It's going to be awesome. So please do stick around. There's lots of goodies still to come. Sure, Barb doll. That sounds good. Okay. That sounds excellent. We've got a diamond ring on sale right now. There's only two of these. You know what? This is very tailored and nice. Now, the web, you're going to have to use the telephone in order to play. Isn't that pretty? Anytime the start price is over $6,000, you have to use your telephone to partay. So, web buyers, go grab your phone. I'll wait for just a second, give you time to find the phone and make that call. Call now. We're going to offer you a really wonderful price. Now, you see cognac diamonds and white diamonds here, a total gem weight of 1.44. There's about 8.5 grams of 14 karat gold in this piece. Let that sink in for just a moment. 8.5 grams. So there's a lot of weight, a lot of beauty in this, and solid structure. Really well made. See the little portholes in the back? Those are so the cognac diamonds have a little room to breathe, you know, and that allows additional flash and sparkle into that ring. Bonnie from Missouri, you should know this ring's never been under $1,000 until this moment. Trying to give you a hint in case you want to tie it up earlier, the first one through. You're being joined now by Hans from Pennsylvania, Jacqueline from California, and Pamela from Texas. $1,429. Excellent value, but not low enough. It's not wacky enough today. We got to go lower. Back the lowest price, $1,195 is the lowest it has ever aired. And not done. 10 collectors, last two in the world, Barb's saying. You know, they might be, because, you know, this jewelry was manufactured for us, and we're not getting any more in, no more. Right now, if you shop as two drops on down to one, you can get a 30-day money-back guarantee today. We're at $899, so Hans is back. Good. I'm glad you're reconsidering here. It's a great value, isn't it? You weren't expecting it under $1,000, were you, sir? Lee from Georgia, Texas. Oh, yeah, it's great looking, and it feels really nice, too. You can see the quality of the diamonds, can't you? I agree. I mean, he's taking a chance. You know, Hans was nice enough to call back, and he's talking to a network rep. We're going to take it under the cost of manufacturing for you, sir. 1 minute or sellout. There's one left. $799. Now, it's still anybody's game. We just saw him come back, which takes some effort, and I appreciate that. He's also talking to a network representative. We'll take another discount, but you should know, sir, that we're below our cost. Jacqueline's now coming back. Carol is on the phone lines again. This is good stuff, guys. It's going to come right down to the wire. Kathleen is there from Ohio now. There are 11 people that are all considering a bid. This is half of what the sale price used to be in all, you know, I'm being totally upfront with you. This is half of the sale price. I'm completely transparent here. You know, you see a lot of deep colors here, a lot of brown, a lot of gorgeous, deep, rich brown. It's like dark chocolate, gorgeous. They call it cognac. I did. Yes, I did. You know what, Barb? Thank you for reminding me of that. I got a really nice email from one of our customers a while ago saying how red our cognac diamonds were. She saw a lot of flash of red in there. It looks like Carol might have won the last one. Congratulations, $799. Black and white silver ring. Do you know the number? Okay. Yes. Wow. Barb selected this for you as a 1 minute special. You guys ready to party? And that Omega will be coming up the top of the hour, Catherine. So, oh, Barb, you know what's even prettier in person? The Marcasite pendant. I love it. Wow. That is really pretty. Yes, absolutely. $49. Now, we have about three dozen to play. This is a little breath of springtime, isn't it? It's black and white diamonds for this price. So think about tucking this into an Easter basket, giving it as a gift to somebody really special in your life. Set in silver, we're able to hit a price point that very few people will ever, you know, experience here. Diamonds at under $50. This is cute, you know? It's nothing too serious, nothing too, you know, stuffy. This is more, you know, young and I think, again, more carefree. It's got a lot of life, a lot of color. Again, even though it's black and white, it brings a little personality into your wardrobe. And when I say a lot of color, what I'm talking about is it's open, like a filigree. So whatever you wear it with, it will enhance whatever you happen to be wearing it nearby. Victoria and Wanda are on the phone lines. We have 18 chances. Wouldn't this be great for your daughter, for your granddaughter? Fun little springtime look. Congrats, you got it for $49. You like it too, huh? Barb and I are nuts for this. I would buy this. I really love it. Unfortunately, there's only two dozen of these. Isn't that special? It looks even better. I saw it in, it's an art, isn't it gorgeous? It's an art deco piece, and it's so solid. It's all in silver. See, I would wear it on a black cord, tie it up really close to my neck. If I was getting married and I was doing kind of a Victorian wedding, absolutely, this would be the one. I think it's sexy and pretty, and you see 126 round marcasites in it. They're Russian. 1.26 carats in the marcasite. Over 15, almost 15 and a half grams of sterling silver. Oh, it's beautiful. And we haven't crashed, right? $99 before the crash actually takes my breath away a little bit. See how you can see all the way through the piece? So it's still, even though it's weighty, it still has this really feminine, almost like a lace doily or something out of crochet work. Beverly, Judith, Kathleen, Tiffany, thank you for calling. Unbelievable price here at $58. Wouldn't you agree? I mean, come on. Where do you find something like this? I'm constantly, as somebody who's in the business, I'm constantly looking for things with a different cachet, with a whole different look. This looks like something I might have seen in, you know, in a book or in a magazine talking about Victorian jewelry, doesn't it? I mean, you look at the intricacies, the details, the silversmithing on this piece. This is about 3.5 inches to the top of the bail. So you have to like a very big, bold look. In fact, I'm going to hold it up for you in just a moment. I think you got to have it. I know I'm really entranced by it, and I love the weight, the weight. So you wear this with anything you choose. In the springtime, maybe you wear it on a very long chain, like what I would be wearing it on now, against a color, like a mint green or a light baby blue or pink. Imagine the impact of the drama with a red dress against your skin with a very short choker. So here's what we're going to do, because this is going to be gone in a heartbeat. We're going to be offering you the jewelry box that you've been asking for. Everybody's been saying, you know, we've seen the red, we've seen the pink, where's the green box? Well, we got the green jewelry box. Yeah, this apple green color is really hot. So we're going to be seeing that. And we've got a top of the hour special. Don't go anywhere. So these are really fun. These boxes have been marked down, and a lot of ladies are buying different colors so they can separate their jewelry. This one has not been seen at the new markdown price, so we can pay, yes, we can pay, yes. We can play a bigger stock, uh-huh. It's a fabric-colored covered jewelry box, and it's got a little sparkle in it, which I love. These have been marked down, you guys know that, right? So maybe you got the pink ones, maybe you got the red ones. The last time it aired, it was $21. It's marked down. It's lower than that. It's got a magnet on the front. It's going to be a two-minute special, and I'm going to have to go to break kind of fast. Here's the thing. When we go to break, we're going to continue to honor the price while supplies last. So even though we're going to break and there's room for 48 things within this jewelry box, this could be in lieu of an Easter basket. $14. I love this color. This is a home deck color that I use a lot. I also do some interior design work. I've done it for years, although I haven't done any since I actually left the state of Florida. But I've done some Parade of Homes models, and green is a, yeah, I think I might, yeah. Anyway, I did do your apartment. Well, I didn't really do your apartment in Austin. I just kind of rearranged what you had, Barb. But it was fun, wasn't it? It looked really nice. This color is a big color, and I think part of it has to do with the fact that everybody's thinking about green. I bet they did. It was kind of sexy, wasn't it? So if you want to make this a little bit more sexy, what you do is you do this color with maybe chocolate brown or black. You want to lighten up the look a little bit. Maybe you do kind of a taupey color. I found a new app that I really like for my smartphone. You guys might want to check this out. It's really very helpful if you do home decorating, or even if you're not very good at it and you want some help. It's on there, and I shouldn't say the name of it because I don't endorse it, but I use it all the time. You can take a picture of this color, and it'll actually give you the two complementary colors for home deck. It's a very, very cool, yeah, yeah. You should. It's really a neat little app. If anybody wants to know what that is, check me out on Facebook, and I'll figure that out for you. Of course, Barb. Yes. I will always help you with that. So you can shell this like a book. You can put it between mattresses if you choose. It's nice for in a tote bag. This one's too big for a regular purse, but in a tote bag, it's great. That's no problem at all. So hold the lines. We're going to process you through the break. So even though we're going to be moving on, you will still get your jewelry box. We're going to break, and when we come back, we have a top of the hour special. And ladies and gentlemen, we do have that Omega that you've been asking for, so don't go anywhere. And web buyers, check out. I'll see you on the other side of the break.
GemsTV now offers the fastest standard shipping in the industry. For only $7.95, you'll receive your jewelry in just 2 business days after your order is processed. Now get your jewelry faster at the same low price for just $7.95 with GemsTV's 2-day standard shipping. Only on GemsTV, your trusted source for genuine gemstone jewelry.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back into GemsTV. I'm your host, Michele Lau. Well, if you watch Barb and I with any kind of regularity, you know we like to do a top of the hour special. That is just such good news. Now, check this out. I've got 67 to play. I'm so happy about this. This is my little Elefante, my wonderful little buddy here. This little silver pendant, he's got his trunk up, it's for good luck, is encrusted with Swiss blue topaz, amethyst, peridot, Mozambique garnets, citrines, and diamonds. I just think it's the cutest thing since sliced bread. I love this slice of the rainbow look, Beverly and Cynthia. And you know, it should have been over $100. I think we all can agree that with that kind of work, with all the gemstones here, the black rhodium, which is a member of the platinum family behind the gems, adding a richness and a divine look about it, that yeah, $100 would be fair. But oh no, not even close, girls and guys. For 60 seconds, we offer you a top of the hour special, and it does have a double bail. This will be fantastic on a box chain. Would I put it on the Omega that we're gonna have coming up? Probably not. I think it looks better on a box chain or a Sparkle Singapore. You could potentially never see this again. We're taking it all the way down to $67, matching the quantity here. $67 to play for, $67 your price. It's cute. A lot of women I know collect animal motifs or botanical motifs in their jewelry. This, I think, could commemorate a special time at the zoo with the kids. Maybe it commemorates a trip that you took with the family. Isn't it cute? I mean, you look at all those gems. So spectacular. You know, speaking of gifts, with this hour, we have all kinds of wonderful gift ideas for you, including, I don't know if you've ever seen me present the collectible boxes. We've got some really beautiful sterling silver boxes, and they've got a brand new price. So I'm looking forward to showing that off to you. It's got garnets on it and marcasites. Really nice. It's a brand new hour, so let me just say hello. My name is Michele Lau, and you are watching GemsTV. Now, Catherine last hour asked if we had any more of the 4mm reversible Omegas available. If you've been missing out on these all weekend long, here's what I want you to know. In the entire vault, for our entire company, we have 98 available. 98. They're all in. They're all in this game. If everything goes the way that I think it's going to go with Catherine's request, this could potentially be the last time you see this Omega. This is the one that we brought in for the day after Thanksgiving. This is our doorbuster value. And in fairness, we brought in 2.5mm Omegas, 4mm, 6mm Omegas. We even bought one in that was all gold. This is end of stock, the entire thing. We've got 14 karat gold on the one side, sterling silver on the other, and it's not just two Omegas in one, it's a whole wardrober. It's got a sizing chain on it so that you can wear it from 17 to 20 inches. Here's the old price, and this was a really good price. It used to be used to be $89. You can see why we sold literally thousands of them. We're never getting them in again. This is the end of stock. We're gonna crash from here. So if you haven't dialed yet, you need to dial. And most definitely, if you can press the number 9 key and use Gems Express, it's in your best interest. It's $69. You deserve a little treatski here, $69. Do you know how insane that is? Barb loves to tease me about the fact that I spent so much money on my Omega, but you know, it was when I she says I should have crashed up. Yeah, when I got a job at a home shopping network out of Tampa Bay over a decade ago, I wanted a celebration piece. So I went downtown Minneapolis to a store that's closed now, a department store, but they actually are the parent company for that store with the bullseye. And they used to own these really nice department stores. So I went in there and I spent $1,200 on my 4mm, so it's apples to apples, my 4mm yellow gold Omega. The problem was it was a 16-inch and that's all it was, and it was only in gold. This is so much better. By the time I paid tax and everything else, it was closer to $1,500. You, for $69, are getting a very similar look. You've got the 14 karat gold on the one side, the sterling silver on the other. You can put white gold or platinum sliders on there if you want to. This is the end of stock. And again, with the sizing chain, it's gonna suit you no matter what neckline you happen to be wearing. That's a lobster claw clasp. So one day you need it to be 18 1/4 inches, no problem. The next day you want it to be a 17-inch choker, no issues. The same Omega will travel with you, go with you wherever you go. So those folks that have been holding back or have been continually missing out on the Omega, I need to give you your last call. When they're gone, they're gone. End of stock. We will never get them in again, never, never. I can promise you that. These are the final 59. We accept Visa, Master, American Express, and Discover card. This is a basic. This is something every woman either needs or would love to have. Isn't it true? Now, new buyers, remember, you get a special gift as well. What a wonderful first purchase. This will, yeah, definitely an incredible book. The Guide to Gems and Jewelry, written by a gentleman I find very, very quirky and interesting. His name is Richard Hughes. He just won an award called the Banana Award. It's one of the most prestigious awards in jewelry, and he wrote the book for us. $13 is usually the price on the book. You get it for free with your first-time purchase. Although, interestingly enough, it's not first-time customers that are on the phone line. I mean, there's some, but mostly it's core customers. I want to show you up close against my neck what a 4-millimeter Omega looks like. And Catherine, thank you for asking for this. People have been really trying to get them in their shows, and if Catherine wouldn't have asked, I don't know if we would have had it. I mean, look at that. It's so, so pretty. So keep those requests coming at chat@gemstv.com. We're always happy to help. Now, there's going to be a hold, naturally. I don't think that's a shock to anybody, but it's a 20-second hold. So it's a ha-ha-ha, I got my Omega. Because there's a little bit of a hold, we're going to say in just a little bit, 2 minutes only, 2 minutes or sellout. I'm going to be sad to see this go. This is one of the best bargains, truly. The only way you'll ever see it again is if web buyers forget to check out. So web buyers, if you're smart, when you put them in your cart, you'll just take a second and follow through and check out. You want a smart cart. Yes, you do. You don't want a Barb. She says you don't want to be an old fill in the blank. Really? Barb. I wasn't? Oh, all right. I'm thinking Mother's Day here. 2 minutes or sellout. Now, if you really want to do it up for Mother's Day, do you know, Barb? Maybe I shouldn't even go here. I'm not sure if we have any of the velvet or the wooden necklace boxes available, but they're only $5, and they really could take an Omega like this and make it look like you spent a small fortune for it. So you might want to think about that. It's like a halo that settled down around your neck. It's just gorgeous. And again, you can layer it with that Omega you already own. So if you're sitting at home saying, gosh, I already have one, get this too, and you can wear them together at different lengths. If you're on hold, you're counted in as a winner. So if you're on hold, it's okay. It's good. We're trying to get word on those boxes for you. They're only $5 additionally, and they're really nice. I don't know if we have any of them out on the set. Okay. I know, but if I can get the floor manager doing it at the same time, sometimes that speeds things up a little bit. Okay. So $69, again, whether it's Easter, whether it's a wedding gift. You know where they are? They're in Lauren's office. That's helpful. Absolutely. So just try. What the heck? But you know, I think that to get a bargain like this is like one of those once-in-a-lifetime deals. Every single person on the phone lines, if you confirm, will win. So Judith, Christine, right now, if we were to close the game, which one? Now that'd be a little difficult with an Omega, but thank you for the effort. I appreciate it, however meager. 66776 is your item number. Again, hold that line. Network representatives are doing a great job. The hold is very short. Again, if you can use Gems Express, that's a much better way to go. You adjust the length just by moving this down the chain. So again, it's got a lobster claw clasp on the back. It'll be nice and secure. A lot of women prefer a lobster claw clasp over a slot because it's so very easy. So we've got lots of goodies coming up this hour. That was fun. And again, thank you, Catherine, for asking. I really appreciate it. I want you to see a pretty detailed shot of something that's coming up. If you're looking for gifts, look at that. We've got a really nice markdown on this beautiful little box. This box is completely made out of sterling silver. In fact, the garnet box has never been as low as we're prepared to go. The boxes have gone to different prices, but we're going to really make things special. It's sitting up on its side. It's coming up about 6:30 Pacific time, sometime between 6:30 and 6:45. So I just got word from our network representatives. If you are looking for a velvet box for that Omega, we have a blue velvet one, which is item number 55598. 55598. Once more. 55598. The blue velvet boxes for your Omega necklace are $5. Good luck. So yeah, that's really pretty, isn't it? That is coming up again, but sometime between 6:30 and 1:45. So the blue is the only color we have in the velvet boxes, and that is just an absolute dream, isn't it? Pinch me, I'm dreaming. Just for the fun of it. So this ring, this is a white zircon and diamond ring. And we're playing the whole stock. There's 82 to be had. See how you could tuck it inside of the little box? Wouldn't that be cute? You could present it as a gift. This also clips closed like that. I think that's a great idea. You can also, you can also engrave it on the inside. What was Donald's suggestion? That Donald, he's romantic. He says you could put a happy birthday and I love you. You could almost check your lipstick on the inside of that silver box. It's polished so beautifully. But meanwhile, back at the ring, and again, we have just 82 to play. Those are white zircons that you see. We talked about zircon when we were talking about the blue one a little bit ago, didn't we? I've never seen this ring. I thought it was so incredibly beautiful. I mean, look at the texture. 5 round white zircons, 16 round diamonds. The diamonds are gorgeous. Barb, those are, I believe, champagne diamonds. And backed in black rhodium, about 6 grams of 0.925. Oh, here's the thing, sterling silver. Do you have any idea how inexpensive this is gonna be? This is our wild and wacky weekend. So we're gonna take it to the lowest price ever, whether it's the boxes, the rings. Wow, yeah. We're gonna take you just about to our cost, and you don't hear me saying that very much today. It's never gone as low as we are prepared to go. Almost to our cost on this wild and wacky weekend on this unusual dome-style ring, flattering on every hand. Kathy loves hers. It's got a mysterious quality, doesn't it, Kathy? Very mysterious. There are 80 to play. We're not going to have a lot of time in this game, so you want to take action very quickly. Call now because it's the entire stock. Everything we own is in the game. We will never get this back again. We just won't. So check this out. Here's the history of this piece. I've never presented it before. I'm really, really excited about it. $148 for champagne diamonds and white zircon, but that is not your price. This comes in size 7 and in size 8. The size 8 is, of course, the most limited. Most of what we offer is in size 7. You thought we were stopping at $99, didn't you? Not even. Grounding second base, sliding into third, and home, Hans. Carol, Hans, Victoria, lowest price ever, $79. You don't hear me saying that too much today. Lowest price ever, $79. There are 77 chances. There's going to be some jewelers that are going to want to scoop this up. Those are champagne diamonds, backed in black rhodium, white zircon. This is an amazing ring. You deserve to get this home and to slip it on your finger. And today, I can offer you a 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. Size 7 and in size 8. I agree. Yep, 6 grams of sterling silver. Now, we talked earlier about the fact that gold prices have been at all-time highs. But I mentioned quickly, and I want to reiterate, that sterling silver prices are at 25-year highs. So to find sterling silver on sale with champagne diamonds and white zircon for $79 is pretty impressive. And you guys are gobbling it up like it's dessert, aren't you? Now, we can only spend, because we're below our cost of manufacturing, they'll only allow me to spend just 60 seconds more. Now, there's half a dozen remaining in size 8. When they're gone, they're gone. Web buyers are all over this game. You know, I should have just dedicated this entire show to the web buyers. They're really keeping me going here, and it's really nice of you guys. Marie and Jane and Devin and Angela and Kelsey and Teresa and Barbara and Jamie and Kathy. You guys have really been steering the ship, and because of you, we're able to take this below the cost of manufacturing. Just don't forget to check out, all right? Otherwise, you're not going to get your jewelry. There's two ways that I think are really great ways to shop today. One of them is on the web. That's always nice. Again, just as long as you check out, it's great, Betty Lee. But the other way to make sure that you get your jewelry is to press the number 9 key and to go through Gems Express. Let me put it in another way. If you were in line right now trying to get this ring at a store, you would be behind 38 other people. It's not good. I would hate to be, you know, number 16. Yeah. So what you want to do is you want to make sure you press the number 9 key. Do it now, and we'll honor the price for you at $79. This box is so darn beautiful, isn't it? Mother's Day, graduations, a keepsake box for the little baby's teeth. What about on your desk? Wouldn't this be a classy thing to keep on your desk at work? You could put paper clips or something in it. We should. Boss's Day, I love the little hearts. You could put mints in it on the dinner table. You know, I said that the other day, and not about the mints. I was thinking more like sugar or salt or something like that. You could even line it in velvet if you wanted to. A little silver spoon, how adorable. This is coming up sometime between 5:30 and 5:45, pardon me, 6:30 and 6:45 Pacific time at a brand new markdown. So cute. So all 100 are going in on the game. That's coming up. All right, so one game away from this citrine. I wanted you to see it. I think it's really gorgeous. But next up, something for the gentleman. A gentleman's ring. Now, we call it a gentleman's ring basically because it's in a size 10, but I don't really like that. I don't see why we call it a gents. I mean, after all, this is a ring that women can wear too. It sure is. I got to use that word again. So what we're talking about is a ring that you could exchange in a commitment ceremony of any kind. Wonderful, wonderful, smooth ring in diamonds. Yeah, some of the best in the business in home shopping networks wear size 10. Some of the ladies that you see on television shows that model jewelry in other places, people that I know you know and love, because I know and love them too, they wear size 10s. Size 10 is a very popular size for women. But we have about this much inventory in size 10, which can be frustrating to women who need it. So women, gentlemen, this is for you. Wait a minute, Barb, that was $94? Oh, it's in silver. I didn't realize that. What a great treat. They're diamonds, not cubic zirconia, but diamonds. Not crystals, but diamonds. Not white sapphires or white topaz, diamonds for $59. Well, that is end of stock, isn't it? 15 chances. So when they're gone, they're gone, never to be seen again, never to be reordered. So don't even bother sending us an email. It can't be done. New York, Texas, Michigan in the game and getting ready to confirm. Lowest price ever at $59. This could be a gift, again, for graduation, Mother's Day, Father's Day. If you buy two of these, you present one to Mom on Mother's Day. You save the other one for Dad for Father's Day. I like that the diamonds are protected in the channel of metal, don't you, Janine? Mildred from Missouri. Hans is back again. Hans is doing a lot of shopping. Yes, Jane and Anna Maria, Diane and Dove, Lawrence and Ruth, he sure was, and is. Gladys, new customers, and even more so now that he has children, you know what I mean? He sent me an email the other day, he was saying he was taking the kids to the park. He was just taking the kids to the park. He's just staying in touch, you know? Yeah. Yeah. Five chances, $59. Barb and I are catching up on some friends of ours, yeah. So anyway, it's a really neat idea, I think, to slip something like this inside these sterling silver boxes. They're so, so beautiful. You could use it as a pill box, too. That would be that could be your Saturday night box. You could put all kinds of things in there. Oh, the citrine. I'm not here to judge, you know what I mean? All right, so yeah, let's play the entire stock. Perfect. The whole thing in citrine. Now look at how bright and sunny this is. It's 71582. Really? Want me to get it for you, Barb, as a gift? Barb says she really likes this ring, and I very rarely hear Barb say that, but she says that, you know, it's been $400 in the past, and she's going very, very low. Well, that's nice of you, Barb, to try to think of trying to save me a little money when I'm looking for a gift for you. That's very, very sweet. So yeah, it used to be almost $400. It's going much lower. And when you consider the carat weight, it's 7.5 carats with 6 round diamonds and 2.34 grams of 14 karat gold. We've got Michelle with 1L and Michelle with 2Ls on the phone line. Gay and a new customer standing by. You don't want to miss this. Giving it a measure, we're looking at about 5/8 of an inch across, and diamond to diamond, we're seeing a piece that could be sized too, by the way. It is about 5/8 of an inch left to right. A 16 by 12 millimeter. It is gold and it is on sale. Gold on sale. Danger, danger, warning, warning. Gold on sale. The gold alone should be closer to $200 in a retail environment, shouldn't it? But we're going to go under $200 on a ring that in the past has history of around $400. Barbara, Rachel, Rebecca, new customers, Michelle's. Let's show them where we should have been. This is where the game is closed repeatedly in the past. This is going to never be seen again. When it's sold out, it's sold out. That is not your price. That's where the game is closed. If you watch us with a lot of regularity, you know that 386 is where it's closed before. Not your price. Fantastic. $199. Can't beat this. Oh, really? Here's what Barb says. She wants you to have a little money left over for the sterling silver box that's coming up. So she says, if I can get just 8 more callers on the phone line, she'll take one more crash. One more crash. Now, Barb, is it going to be a crash with a big C or a little C? Meaning, will it be a tiny crash or a big crash? A big crash. Okay. Yeah, I know. I want at least one of those boxes. We're loving that. So 8 more calls. Really now. Charlotte and Wendy and Sandra, that's 3. M from Washington is 4. I need 4 more. Come on, guys. We can do this. Betty from Florida is number 5. I need 3 more to take a crash. I see Alice from Maryland. Barbara from Nevada, there we go. We've got Elizabeth from Florida. Now, you haven't heard me say lowest price ever very often today. This will be the lowest price ever, Beatrice. We go to $149. You're right, Barb, this is an amazing ring. For scale, for purity of color, 7.5 carats, just in the citrine. So yeah, I like a big, bold look. I have a ring almost identical to this, Barb. I'll show it to you tonight when we get home. I really love it. You know, citrine, although it's the birthstone for the month of November, I will sell more of it spring and summer than any other time of the year. People love to buy it in the spring and the summertime. And I think part of the reason is, if you're anything like me, you're just sick of the cold weather. I was complaining about this to Barb today. As pretty as it is here in Reno, Nevada, it is just too cold for me. I like it a little bit warmer, you know? A little bit warmer for a little bit longer. So we have a baker's dozen available. $149 will sell it out. 60 people on the phone lines for your final 11. So your odds are about 1 in 6. Again, don't forget to check out Web Buyers. You are dominating these games. And it feels good, doesn't it? It feels powerful. You got to remember to check out. These will be gone today. Single digit danger. Lowest price ever. We're about to move on. Oh, to something I picked out for you. Did you look at it, Barb? Did you see the agate necklace that I asked you for? It's so pretty. I'm going to buy this necklace. This is gorgeous. You know what? I got to have it because I just bought, when I was in Tucson, a rhodonite bangle bracelet. This is going to be so hot with my rhodonite. Absolutely. And if I can get them all, I would love it. Thank you, Barb. There's 100 to play. This, I think, is amazing. I love this look. If you go into any department store, any boutique, you're going to see things like this, but they're going to be in crystals. They're going to be in lucite. They're going to be in some funny metal. This is really beautiful jewelry. Sterling silver. Every piece will be different. I love the veining in that stone. I think that's so interesting. I love it. They call it orange agate, but you guys, I need you to know if these are in rose colors and pink colors. And I really believe that is the only reason that this is still in stock. I think, this is just my opinion, but I think it was misidentified. I don't call this orange. This is, to me, is like a rhodonite pink. So Amanda, Jewel Dean from Georgia, Anise, our friends from California, if you're willing to take a chance with me, you should be on the phones. Thank you, Marietta, for your confidence. Janice from New York, this has been, in the past, $100. It's not. In fact, you haven't seen it since last November. I believe it's been misidentified. This is not orange. This is a beautiful rose color. It's going to be so pretty for spring, and it's got a lower than ever price. It's kind of peachy pink. Maybe that's where they got the orange, you think? If we have a second sample, I would love it. Absolutely. Barb, how long do you think this could be? Because the chain in the back has been shortened. Okay, so is it stainless? I love it even better if it is. Let me double check the card. Oh, that's good. It is stainless. That means it's not going to turn. Don't you hate it when they turn colors, you know? Stainless steel is always as you see it. Yes. So this is hypoallergenic. If somebody has a hard time, wearing jewelry, this is completely hypoallergenic. I want it. So you can wear it very long, maybe over a turtleneck. I say buy two, because you could wear one long, thank you, and you could get a second one, and you could layer it like this if you wanted to, or have it shortened into a bracelet. I love it. I want it so badly. I can't stand it. And yeah, $37. $37. I can't even imagine. Well, the Sterling silver is nice, but stainless steel is better. 27 grams of stainless steel. Now see, if you wanted to have it shortened into a bracelet, you could take it into a jeweler and they could do it real simply, and you could make a bracelet like this out of it. It's cute, yeah. Now you can't just loop around the chain because the chain's just too long, but see how it goes to 26 inches? It looks like rhodonite, yeah. Yeah, and there's about another 3-inch extender, so you could make this as long as 29 inches. I gotta have it. I think it's hot, and at $37, you should live a little bit. This is a springtime look. This is of the moment. This is the kind of thing we're all gonna be wearing this spring, summer, fall, and winter. I really hope that I'm not catching my microphone, and I apologize if I did. Did I? All right, let me move this off to the side so you get a good idea as to how it's gonna fit you if you are wearing it, like with a V-neck sweater or something like that. Isn't that cute? And I mean, I wouldn't wear it with green necessarily. Do you like it with green? Do you? They're kind of opposite of one another on the color wheel, so it makes the pink look pinker. But if I were to put it maybe with a peach tone, you might see more of those orange shades. With black, you're right, Barb, you're right. Now you see it against a creamy color here, and I'll try it on a black backdrop for you. It's long enough where I can actually slip it right over my head if I want to. It's glamorous, it's sophisticated. It's 26 inches if you choose for it to be, but it could also go to 29 inches. Here you see it against the black. So this, I think, is cute with jeans. It reminds me of one of my favorite newscasters. When you wear it with black, it does dress it up a little bit. You know, the newscaster I'm talking about, whether you like her politics or not, I'm talking about the graceful one, she has a lot of jewelry like this. You know, I love that look. I think it's very, very pretty, very earthy. You could wear it with a boho look, kind of a Soho look for springtime. And yeah, think about that with a tiered skirt, a pair of sandals, a wonderful off-the-shoulder top. This is a hot one, I'm telling you. And they called it orange in the system. It's got a rhodonite color. It's got this beautiful rhodonite kind of peachy pink hue. It's great. I love it. So you might want to get two. One is nice, but two might be better. Hey, if you're on hold, it's only 25 seconds. That's a ha, ha, ha. I get my necklace. That's right. Don't hang up. In the middle, you see about a 40 by 30 millimeter. And it's 50 carats just in that center gem. New customers, you will receive your book. It's a $13 book. It'll come included for free. Love this color. Now, we could very likely sell this out in this airing. And this has got to be one of the lowest prices I've ever seen. It is. It is the, oh, I haven't been able to say that too much today. It is the lowest price ever, isn't it? Gorgeous stuff. Yeah, loving that. Not as much as you would expect. I mean, you think about it, stainless steel. This is really inexpensive. Stainless steel is non-corrosive, it's hypoallergenic, and it's a perfect backdrop for these beautiful gemstones. It's really heavy. I mean, look at the carat weight, yeah. So it's got a lot going on. Every piece will be just a little bit different, and it's a good idea to layer them. I'm glad you're buying multiples, or maybe you're making the second one into a bracelet. Now, you can also wear them at the same length if you wanted to. That might be cute, but yeah, two's a good idea. Hold the lines. We're gonna try to accommodate as many of you as we can. At 30 minutes after the hour, I want to show you a couple things that are coming up. We have got not only this gorgeous sky blue topaz, which will be an end of stock opportunity, but we've got a very nice price on this wonderful sterling silver egg. Now, those are garnets and marcasites that you see on this piece. This is so Victorian and so cute. It's got little feet on the bottom, just like a bathtub. And that's coming up sometime between the bottom of the hour and quarter two. Good idea. We can do those back to back if you'd like, a little later. Okay, so I've got some diamond earrings for you right now. I just met a lady from Tennessee who was here in our studios last week. And as I was sitting across the table from her, she was wearing a pair of earrings that were very similar to this. Did you guys notice that? It looked a lot like these. I think these are really pretty. These are chandeliers in 14 karat gold. They are 62043. About a quarter carat in diamonds. We're seeing 4.28 grams of gold. And the total diamond weight, 36. Hold the line on your agate necklaces. We will accommodate as many of you as possible. So don't hang up and you got it. Yeah, she had a pair of earrings that was very similar to this. You know, I like them because they offer movement. They're eye-catching. You can wear them with a business suit. You could wear them with a sundress. They almost look Moroccan in their styling, don't they? The chandelier style, very flirtatious. You know, everything is articulated. It all moves freely. It adds a little pizzazz, such a nice, delicate nature to these as well. And the diamonds, well, they're all micro pave set, Kimberly. About an inch and a quarter top to bottom, this could be your final opportunity. We have 13 in stock, and when they're gone, they're gone. About one half of an inch wide. Kimberly from Georgia, she's got an inside advantage. Anybody want to join Kimberly? We're already down to under $800 for these beautiful diamond earrings. Mother's Day's coming up. $489 and falling. The price continues to fall for a bride as she walks down the aisle, and the first two pair are heading out the door. These diamond earrings have style. Lots of movement, lots of grace in white gold. We're crashing, believe it or not, from here, Kimberly. And this all, everybody should say thank you to Kimberly. Because of Kimberly, we're able to take that crash and go lower than expected, down to $299. Looks nice with my blue topaz, doesn't it? That blue topaz ring, even though it's set in yellow gold, looks great with the white gold set diamond earrings because of all the diamonds that you see in both pieces. So Maria's now joining us. Sue is there. Now we're into single digit danger, and $299 is it. Is all down to $8 we go, with Helen now joining the game. Really? How many people would I need? I don't need any. Everybody's there. Excellent. Here's a treat for everybody on the phone lines right now. She took another crash, but it's only for 60 seconds, down to $249. So all of you, or sellout. So for all of you that have already confirmed, you're gonna receive them for $249. Lower price, nice. Michelle put a pair in her shopping cart. New customers are there. You got to confirm and go all the way through the system in order to get that price, just $249. They're about a quarter carat. I like them a lot. I like the way they catch the light. I like the way they dangle. Lowest price ever. These are feminine and flirty and pretty. They're like eyelashes. See how they're batting at you? Gorgeous. You just feel so feminine when you wear an earring like that. This is truly a wacky, zany kind of a price. With three chances left, just $249. So I can't wait till we get to my little egg. You know, you can put those earrings in the egg. It's a great place to store them, too. Or to store your ring while you're doing the dishes. The sky blue topaz that I was telling you about is coming up next, and the egg will follow. So hold on, everybody. Sure. Okay. So actually, the egg is coming up in two games time. My fault. I've got an end of stock here, 61204. The final 10. When they're gone, they are gone. Yeah, a lot of these things, again, you may never see them after today. With only 10 in stock and a really low price, November, December, babies, this is your birthstone. Bonnie from Missouri's on the phone line. New customers are there. This is gold, hefty gold, on sale, Deborah. Over 4 grams of gold, and it does give it a two-toned look because of the way the rhodium is behind those diamonds. Now, we're looking at closer to $350 at today's retail price in gold alone. So we already had an excellent price here. This was already wonderful, and that's why most of them sold at that $339 price. We're not done. We're going to take you to a never-before-seen price. One more crash. I get it. Lynette, Michael, Cynthia, Deborah, Bonnie. It's never aired at $169. Talk about a good opportunity here. Probably twice the amount in gold from a retail aspect. And so much detail. This is I love you, doesn't it, Gladys and Barbara? With a little swirl on the side like that. It's just so pretty. Little hearts. Perfect for mom for Mother's Day. They're little heart ears. Yes, little heart wings. Like a little angel. Where's my Miguel when I need him? I know, he must have changed crews. I hope it's nothing personal. He probably didn't like us dressing him up in costumes and things, but it was a lot of fun. He does like that? Oh, did he? Aw. Barbara, Cheryl, Barbara. Oh, two Barbaras. One from Nevada, one from Texas. That's a pair of Babs. In fact, with Barbara back in the control room, that's the trifecta. Three chances left. This is your final chance. $169. It will never be seen again unless Melinda forgets to check out or Betty Lee. And look at all the activity. 21 people for the final one. Web buyers, don't forget to check out. All right. So maybe you want something in silver instead. Maybe that was still just a little high for you. The 21 of you that got left out in that last game might have an opportunity here. This has never been as low as we're going to go. In fact, we're going to take this under $50, 5-0, call the 5-0. No, don't do that. But yeah, it'll be under $50 for this ring when it's all said and done. So I want to let you know, because I've got a pretty healthy stock, I'm going to try to save you a hold situation. I'm telling you straight up where we're going, so you can call me now and get into place. It helps everybody out. If I know how low I can go, I'll just tell you straight out when I can. So call now. New buyers, yes, you will receive the book as well. Look at all the new buyers. New buyers will receive the guide to gems and jewelry. Thanks for being so fast. We're going to have to spend just 2 minutes only because it is going so low, Harriet. So I don't want to rush you, but that's why I told you the price early, okay? So it is LPE, lowest price ever. Sandra, new customers, lots of people that are watching and shopping on the web. Cheryl, go for it. If you want it in size 8, you guys need to know there's only four of them in size 8. So grab those first. $49. It's nice we're offering it in a 7 or an 8, isn't it? I like how blue those Swiss blue topaz are. And then the other topaz at the bottom are in white topaz. The Swiss blue are square cuts, 3 of them in 2 different sizes. Six of them in 3 different sizes, plus 19 additional round white topaz. 4.61 grams of sterling silver. And that should give you the information that you need to go ahead and have a little fun today. Step out. Take a leap of faith. You really do. California, Gay and Marito are back. I do. You know, that's a good idea. I like everybody to know That's a good idea. I like everybody to know what their choices are. And Barb just suggested that I show you the last of the blue topaz that we have in stock. This one's in white gold, if that's what you prefer. And it's going to be a little bit more expensive, but I will tell you this. We're going to take you to the lowest price ever on the white gold ring as well. So this white gold ring in blue topaz is coming up in a couple of games. All right, so those are all of the blue topazes that we had scheduled. But my real pick of this segment has got to be the sterling silver box. Now, I want to take it to an ultimate low price, this sweet little collectible box. And in order to do this for a confirmation or an anniversary or something like that, you're going to want to be calling. Now, size 8 is gone on the blue topaz. This sweet little box, those collectible boxes are so hot, that's coming up. Size 8 is gone on the ring, $49. I'm just stalling here for as long as I can. I only have a few seconds. All right, we have to go. But hold the line. Everybody on the phone lines could get that Swiss blue for only $49. So excited about this box. Genuine garnets. We got word that we got this in stock and we were able to show it off for the first time. Ah, shucks. I meant to have the graphics changed on this one. I did on the rest of them. This is actually not an ornament. There's no place to hang it on a tree or anything like that. It is an ornamentation, I suppose, for a side table or a nightstand or next to the sink. But this, ladies and gentlemen, is a collectible box. Now, for anybody who shopped with me for a long time, you know that one of the things I specialized in at another network was collectibles. I did a lot of dolls. I did coins and swords. I love history. I love things that are tangible and art. And this is a collectible little piece of art, like a Limoges box, like a little snuff box of days gone by, that has so many other uses. I love the idea that you can engrave the inside of this. You could line it with a little piece of velvet. It's shiny and bright, and you might even want to leave it open when it's sitting, you know, on your nightstand. Now, there are almost 100 that we can play, and we're going to be taking you down to the lowest price ever. Need I remind you that Mother's Day is coming up, and I want to play this game in honor of my mom, Pat. My mother and my father just celebrated this week their 50th wedding anniversary. This would make a great gift for my mother. I mean, think about it. When you go to bed at night, maybe you don't like to sleep in your jewelry. When you take off your ring, where do you put it? You put it in this little collectible box. Maybe if you are setting an elaborate table on your nightstand, Lisa, you should put this on your nightstand so that important ring, that precious ring, is treated like the trophy that it is. Are you always losing earrings? Tuck them inside. Tuck them inside of here. Now, this also, I have it open just for ease, but it snaps shut. You can hear the quality. This is my host pick item, absolutely. Handcrafted. I need about 25 more calls to do what I want to do. We're going to take this to an all-time unbelievable low. It's solid silver. Now, you're going to be seeing this at the lowest price this item has ever been seen before. We're never getting them back in. We're never getting them back in, ever, ever, ever. This is going to be it. How many opportunities like this do you have in your life? If you were to go to a jewelry store, if you were to go to a collectible shop and look for something like this, you may spend $300, $400, $500 or more. I don't know. All I know is these collectible boxes, and I own a series of Limoges boxes in Florida. I've spent a fortune for them. I had them appraised right before I moved because I thought maybe I should just sell them. Oh, there's no way in this world I'm selling those boxes. Do not hang up. I want to show you the original GemsTV price, and these are awesome. They were originally $247. Then Barb and I got special permission one day, and we took them down lower. This was an all-time low at $199, so worthwhile. You take this down to that store where they remember things, you have it engraved. Can you imagine how special these would be at place settings on a well-dressed table? 10 more calls. And in fact, Barb, I know I'm only allowed to stand here for a few minutes. Can I do something I rarely ever do? Could we please stop the game clock? Stop the game clock, stop the music, please. It's like taking a little step out of reality here for just a moment, all right? I want to do this because I really want to make sure they're all gone. You guys know, don't you, that these are never coming back. You're not going to ever have a chance, you know? Once they're sold out, that'll be it. That's all. I can't make more. We won't be having any more. This would make an incredible gift. You know, think about the ladies in your life that you'd love to give a keepsake to and the special memories, the special moments in your life, the birth of babies, you know, bridesmaids gifts, bridal gifts, shower gifts. A lot of my friends are getting married maybe for the second time, are just starting to have children or grandchildren. What do you get them at that point? For someone that just had a baby, you could put a lock of the baby's hair, baby's teeth in this little piece, put it on your bookshelf, on your desk. These are keepsakes. All right, Barb, I understand. Barb says, you know what, Michele, we really have to start the clock. We're only allowed to do what we're allowed to do. We're going to go to the lowest price ever. And I wish you all well. Make a memory with this. Do it just because. You know, some of the best gifts of all are the ones that come unexpectedly. Don't you agree? $139. Never has this box ever been seen this low. This is for Mama Pat. Yes, this is for my mother. My mom watches Barb and I a lot. My mom's up in Lake Elmo, Minnesota. And this would be a great place for her to keep her wedding ring or, you know, next to the sink because she's constantly in the kitchen. She loves to cook. And I know many of you do too. You put this up on the shelf, you know, up by the windowsill. What kind of joy does artwork bring to your life? You know, we love the way it makes us feel. Beautiful things make us feel treasured, loved. This is a little miniature work of art. These aren't mass manufactured. Right down to the hinge that you see on the back, it's all handmade. 34 chances. Now, Barb may be making me go to a clock here in a matter of moments. Yep, there she goes. 60 seconds or sellout. And I wish you the best. There are 90 people on the phones trying to get the final 32. Your odds right now are 1 in 3. That's not too bad. So think ahead to the next holiday season with the garnets. That's the bottom side of the piece. They could have stopped the decoration right at the feet, but instead it transcends and goes all the way around. And I personally believe that this is going to get even more beautiful with age. I'll give it a measure. This is about 1 inch top to bottom, and across, we're seeing about 2 inches. It is definitely a weighty piece. The kitty cat is not going to knock that off the side table. This is almost 53 grams, 53 grams of sterling silver. The network representatives wanted to know how many grams, 53 grams of sterling. You could put a sorority crest here, a fraternity crest. This could be for businesses. If you wanted to give a keepsake to your employees, that might be fantastic. I love this. This I will treasure forever, and I know that you would too. That is cute as can be. Congratulations. Awesome. Hello, Donald. All right, so Donald just walked in and said, hello, America. Hello. All right, so here's a nice little springtime look. This might be something I would have chosen to wear with my sweater today. Isn't that cute? 62267. We have a 60-second special happening here. Somebody wrote us in during the presentation on that box and asked if we had any more of our gold chains available. We found a short lot quantity of an 18-inch white gold wheat chain. So we'll bring that out in a game or two, sometime around the quarter of the hour, okay? So this dome-style ring and enameling, which is pop art and really cute, is only $22. See, I would wear it for sure with my sweater. You might wear it with a sundress. I don't wear a lot of patterns. Instead, I choose to bring pattern in my jewelry. So if you're like me and you wear a lot of solid colors, this might bring a little fun into your world. This is made, again, out of sterling silver. It's quite special, quite beautiful. And it's just a fun, lighthearted thing. You know, you might want to consider this for a young girl. I like the smooth disposition of it for a mom. I have a long-haired kitty cat and a dog that I adore. And, you know, jewelry sometimes can get stuck in their fur. This one won't. What? It is. It's just all matted, Barb, is the problem. Ron spent hours yesterday. Oh, it is. Yes. She isn't grooming herself for some reason. And we've had her into the vet, and he's having to brush her with the Furminator every day. I love that product. Yes, I don't know. If they're looking for a spokesperson, I'm in. That's a good product. Sandra, Ruth, Melissa, Kim, Kathy, Virginia. This one's gone. All right. Or that blue topaz we promised. The blue topaz? Okay. So the blue topaz ring, the final topaz that we have in our schedule, is coming up towards the end of the hour. Did you say you wanted the chain next then? Okay. All right. So for the customer that asked, here's the wheat chain. We'll do it now quickly. And I say quickly because there's only 25 of them. I was going to wait, but we'll do it now because I know you're watching and you asked for it. So here we go. Patricia, this is the wheat chain in white gold. You can get yours very simply at a brand new price. You already made the phone call. Now all you have to do is press that number 1 or number 9 key. We're not going to mess around. We're going to go straight down. With such a small quantity, we will never be getting these back in, Brenda. And our already low gold prices have just gotten lower on these nice basics, down to $69. Fantastic price. I mean, if you were to trot into a jewelry store looking for an 18-inch wheat chain and 14-karat gold, not only would you have to drive there and park and beat the crowds and all of that, but you'd probably pay more. So we offer you a good opportunity here. How many grams worth of gold is it? Is it a gram? It is 1.5, actually. Most chains like this would be just under a gram's worth of gold. This is 1.5 grams. It does hook with a wonderful little lobster claw clasp on the back, so it's not going to get in the way. It doesn't interrupt the design of the piece. When you put a pendant on it, there's no issue. You can easily get it over that jump ring. 14 of you on the phone line and 18 chains. If anybody buys multiples, we're in trouble. So the reason they call it a wheat chain is if you look at it really close, it looks like a shaft of wheat. It's a very different texture. It's very pretty. It glistens. Glistening is a good thing in the world of chains. Cynthia, go for it. Sarah, you too. New customers. Brenda, this is it. The final 15 in stock. So almost everybody wins as long as you confirm right now. Just go count how many chains you need and definitely make that phone call. You can save money in shipping and handling charges as well. Once again, we're being dominated by web buyers. Wayne and Rhonda and Teresa, check out. Sandra and Carol and Glenn, check out of your shopping cart. Deborah, Gwen, Andy, Margaret, Christina, these have just been discounted less than a week ago. You won't see this again. This is the end of stock. The whole thing's in. The only way you guys will ever see it again is if the people I just called out don't check out. If they don't check out, I'll play them till they're gone. Denise, Helga, you might find them in speed games, you know, with a one or two, but we very, very rarely, yeah, see chains in speed games. That's right. Speed games happens tonight, right, Donald? 10 o'clock?
I have no idea.
Why do you have a confused look on your face? May I help you?
I'm a little guy.
Mr. Donald coming up at the top of the hour. He's having a wonderful day. He just gave me a fist pump. I didn't think that was in your... You don't know what a fist pump is? Don't you watch Jersey Shore? He was giving me a fist pump. Yeah, he's pumped up. He's coming up. Yeah, top of the hour, Mr. Donald. All right, this one's gone. Hold that phone lines. Thank you so much. Yes, ma'am? The Swiss Blue Topaz that I was telling you about is going to be coming up as the last game, and we're going to be playing it at the lowest price ever. We're going to be playing the last 27 in stock. That is coming up. I got a couple of items that are unisex, things that you could buy for him or for her. One of them is a beautiful diamond ring and then the dog tag that matches it. They're together under one item number now. Oh, that's handy. I'm glad they did that. This could also be engraved, which would be fun. It's very hot, especially in the hip-hop world. You see a lot of those dog tags. If you're looking for a gift for a teen or a college age, yes, guy or gal, most definitely this is what you want to buy. You want to buy it now while it's here and available. We're not ever getting this in again. There's 50 to play for, even quantity, 25 of the rings and 25 of the dog tags. Those are in diamonds, princess cut diamonds in both pieces, and you're seeing 9.5 grams of silver in the pendant, and you're seeing 6.5 grams of silver in the ring. So for Father's Day, fantastic. Maybe this is for her and this is for him or vice versa. I'd get them both if you could. Don't hang up, this is the old price. Do you know how expensive silver is right now, right? Again, at a 25-year high. And these are princess-cut diamonds that are embedded in these pieces. I also really like the texture because if you are going to... Oh, my gosh, it's only $37. Are you kidding me? $37? Oh, man. That makes me want to get a little booth at the flea market and start another business. I mean, that is just amazingly low. Oh, no wonder you kept that from me. You could put a love poem on this. You could have it monogrammed. Again, these are really hot. You guys, in the world of jewelry, this is a silhouette that is hard to keep in stock. We've had, in the history of our company here, very few dog tags. And Barb was just teasing me. I always try to air them whenever I can because I know we had some in titanium that you guys loved. This is in silver. I mean, it's like an inglet. It's just really heavy and bold. There's 33 chances, and when they're gone, they're gone, never to be seen again. The ring will be the first to sell out. It's in a size 10. Gentlemen and ladies can wear it. That's a diamond that you see. They're not huge diamonds, but they're diamonds. So for graduation, oh, 1 minute is all I can spend. We're very low on it. I never expected $37. I mean, my goodness. Nice and thick and an articulated bail. I'd put it on a great big chain or even on a cord. I'm telling you, girls, if you want to impress maybe a teen or a tween, if you're looking for graduation gifts or groomsmen's gifts, sure, this would be a good choice. You know what I'd rather do, Barb, if we can? Do you have the number for the Blitz? No, the Blitz, cleaning cloth. It's right, I can see the box. Tell them that it's on the GemNet page, and it's right at the top of the list. I found it yesterday for Donald. So $37, let me give that dog tag a measure. It's got a real strong look. Again, we're looking at to the top of the bale, about an inch and three quarters. I love me the Blitz cleaning claws. I don't know about you guys, but I try to play them whenever I can. About an inch left to right. I'm not sure if we're going to be able to do it. Barb's working on it, but stand by. All right. So, the serpentine. Okay. You know, Barb, do you recognize the stone in this? The stone in this is the stone that we have on our coffee table, Barb, you and I. That sphere that I bought, I love this gem. Yeah, the sphere that I bought when I was in Tucson is a serpentine sphere. I love that color, that apple green. Remember I was telling you, it's a big color in home deck. I really like it with traditional furnishings and traditional clothing. I think this has got a really strong design. This is our Seni Busana collection. It's all handcrafted Balinese art, 6.1 carats and 4.93 grams of 0.925 sterling silver. Seni Busana, one of our premier collections, handcrafted. This comes from Bali and it's handcrafted by, excellent, by artists actually that they work out of their home. It's like a little cottage industry. I can't believe it. It's only $26 for Seni Busana. If you've watched us with any kind of regularity, you know that we have done entire blocks of programming on this collection. It's a very important collection to us here at GemsTV. Never before seen price down to $26. Michelle and Carol are intrigued. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's nice. Let's do it. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to offer you an extra savings. You guys have been so great the last couple of hours, and in particular, this is for the web buyers. You web buyers have been so wonderful checking out of your shopping carts as we've gone along that Barb said you needed a little treat. This has never been close to $19 before. Isn't it beautiful? Again, you could put it on a little velvet cord. You could put it on... It does. Yes, absolutely. Visa, Master, American Express, and Discover card, just $19. All I need is just the box. The box is on the set. So you could have the back of it. You could have the back of it engraved if you wanted to. It's just the box, yeah. Donald knows, he's on it. Thank you, Donnie. Thank you so much. All right, so the word is out. We will be able to play the Blitz cleaning claws for you at the end of the hour. One of my favorite products that we sell here at GemsTV. I got to pick up the pace because I got a couple things to do. Four more items? Okay, so the earrings next? Okay. So the next four items will be 1 minute special because I want time to share with you the Blitz cleaning cloth and also I've got that blue topaz still to come. Every single item here will be at a very, very low price. These are Lavender Chalcedony and silver earrings. They're item number 70461. Diamonds, rhodolite garnets, got a lot of texture. $67. We need to beat the clock. We have 60 seconds to make it happen. These are on a post with the butterfly clutch back. Again, lots of texture. Wear these with jeans. If you have a daughter that's going to her first dance or you're thinking about going to a special event, this could be a godsend, right? For this little amount of money, not costume jewelry, but real jewelry, something blue for the bride. Buy them for yourselves and lend them to the bride. They could be something borrowed and something blue. Wear it with blue agate, wear it with some of the blue chalcedonies, but it's got more of a lavender pallor. Even with tanzanites, like single A grade tanzanites, I think it would be a really nice palette. Three chances. We've got Glenpool that just put them in shopping carts. George's on the phone line. Fort Lauderdale shopping. New customers. South Carolina. There's only two pair left. Two dropping on down to one and gone. Thanks so much. That time, I believe, we beat the clock. I have the final 38 in stock of item number 58730. Again, web buyers, don't forget to check out. There's a lot of great things here. This looks like a lily, doesn't it? This is my Easter presentation here. It looks like a beautiful Easter lily, doesn't it? It's 58730. Wow. Oh my goodness. Mother's Day, Easter time. There's no better piece of jewelry, I believe, in inventory today as an Easter gift. That's a real pearl. And it's only $24. My gosh. Talk about celebrating Easter. Easter 2010. Excellent. Sounds good. I love it. No, I agree. Coming up right after this, we're going to be seeing that blue topaz that we promised you. On sale, lowest price ever, and end of stock. That's coming up. Also, the Blitz cleaning cloth before we sign off tonight. I want to thank you so much for your orders. In particular, these games have been dominated by the web, and you guys have been wonderful about checking out periodically. So Grace and Marjorie, everybody that's on the phone lines right now, you know if you want this Easter lily pendant with the pearl inside, You need to press the number 1 key or the number 9 key to use Gems Express. There's nobody on hold, which is really good. Donald's coming up next, and whoever he's with is very loud. Who's he with? Miss Brooke. Donald and Booker coming up at the top of the hour. Now that pearl, that looks like about a 9 millimeter, doesn't it? And it's real. Hold the line. Our final jewelry item right now is this blue topaz. Following the blue topaz, we're going to have the jewelry cloth. We're going to play the entire stock, all 33 of the blue topaz. Again, be prepared. These cleaning cloths are coming up in the very next game. Okay, that's going to be our final game of our segment. So it is time for our web buyers to go check out. It's time to do so. And if you're interested in bidding, I would. Again, we're looking at 705, I believe, if I'm reading that correctly. 70005. Okay. We have it in size 7 and in size 8. That's a 3.85 carat square cut Swiss blue. 20 round diamonds and 4.36 grams of 14 karat gold. The color's beautiful. I mean, this ring originally was over $500. So Michael and Christopher and Colleen and Harriet and Charlotte, you guys have really good taste. We're going to take you to an all-time low, California. In fact, I want to show you where it's been before, all right? Just to give you a good idea of what kind of great sale price you're getting. This is all solid gold. The color is magical, beautiful. It's like the Caribbean waters. That's the old price at $528, but we're not going to be anywhere near that. Again, it's our wacky sale, yeah. Taking it down to unprecedented lows. Colleen, thank you for joining us. Fred, end of stock pricing, slam dunk. No decision really to make. Just press that number one key and do it. It's only $299. Now, there's only 3 remaining in size 8. So if size 8 is your heart's desire, you got to do it now. We've got about a minute on the clock. Dorothy, Charlotte, Nancy. And when they're gone, they're gone. They're flying out the door. Yeah, really pretty ring. I agree. This could be sized up or down a couple of sizes if you need it to be. So if you wear as small as a 5 or as large as a 9, then order the size 7. If you're lucky enough to grab the 8 could be sized as small as a 6 and as large as a 10. Without structurally doing any kind of damage. Brooke is coming up next. She's going to continue to take you shopping. We have got the Blitz cleaning cloth coming up right now. So everybody hold the phone lines. We're almost out of time. We're in single digit danger. Britt, Jody, Diana, Michelle, Debbie, Mary, and Harriet, you guys have to check out. Charlotte, you got to check out. If you don't check out, it will not be your ring. Check out now, please. 21 people want that, and you got it for $299. All right, I had to ask special permission for this yesterday, and I'm really happy we're able to do it again. I have 150 that I can play. This cloth is famous. This cloth is so inexpensive, and if you have a Blitz cleaning cloth that's looking old, you need a new one, this is one of the last opportunities you're going to have to do this. This cloth is the softest, easiest way to care for your jewelry that I have found. I really like the cleaning cloth. We play the game for the Blitz. The Blitz company has been in business since the early 1900s. They're made in the USA, and they make a quality product. These are $10. The best to maximize your dollar today, the best way for you to do this is to buy multiples. You pay full price shipping on the first one and then just $3.95 shipping and handling on every one after that. We have just 60 seconds to get you on the phone lines and you should be there already, honestly. This will not only clean your jewelry and shine it, but here's the key. This is not an ordinary cleaning cloth. This is the one that protects as well. This is the cloth that was standard issue for the military. In fact, this cloth is on display at the Smithsonian Institute. It's a part of Americana culture. This is a cloth that was issued to our servicemen when they were at war to keep their uniforms looking their best. Guys, this cloth works. Products that have been around since the early 1900s still remain intact because they're great American companies. Now, we're going to be taking a break, and we will process your orders on the Blitz cleaning cloth through the break. So all of you that are on the phone lines will win it. There's no hold. Our network representatives are doing a great job. And so nobody's on hold. Everybody's able to bid. A lot of folks are putting them in web carts and they're also using the number 9 to go through Gems Express. Now, that's funny. That's perfect. I think that makes such great sense. All right, so stay tuned. Brooke and Donald coming up in the next segment. You're going to see lots of beautiful last ofs with them. I have to assume they're in this box. Take a quick look, and I'll see you next time right here at GemsTV.